38 lecturers participated in a six-day Emerging Leaders Program curriculum, teachers training under the theme Empowering Emerging Leaders from Makerere University and Beyond. It ran from January 28th to February 2nd, 2024 at Source of the Nile Hotel in Jinja City and closed on Friday with the award of certificates. It was organized by Makerere University in partnership with Life Ministry Uganda and Global Leadership Summit. The First Lady pointed out pressing issues that are affecting the youth, particularly concerning moral dilemma, which have a negative impact on their education. Numerous studies highlight a range of challenges confronting young people, including peer pressure to engage in early and unprotected sexual activities, subsistence abuse, corruption, and the complicities of unnatural sexual relations.
Challenges such as these unfortunately increase the young people's vulnerability to HIV/AIDS, early pregnancies, while progressively contributing to moral decline in our society.
They believe that Makerere University's legacy in the next century will be shaped, among other things, by its lecturers, who are entrusted with the critical task of equipping and guiding young people for life beyond the lecture hall and the university gates.
Therefore, we must ensure that these emerging leaders are well equipped and empowered with the necessary skills to excel in their studies and lead their generation as good stewards of the skills, knowledge, and resources entrusted to them.
The board chairman of Global Leadership Summit, Bishop Joshua Lwere, said that all lecturers had committed to fight this and also be champions of integrity and ethics in the education system because they spend a lot of time with the students.
Content here has to do with life skills. We have coined the word safe. Safe, which means sexually fortified. Safe, S-A-F-E. Sexually fortified, addiction free, financially faithful, and education focused.
Professor Winston Ireta, the Principal College of Natural Resources, who represented the Vice Chancellor of Makerere University at the training, said lecturers are going to be used to train other people. They will pass over the knowledge to students so that they get better youth out of the university.
The vision of the First Lady that came up with this Emerging Leaders program, then they, as they hand over their offices, or as they train new leaders in at the university, then you can also get good leaders who can, so that it's a chain.
Dr. Joelia Nasaka, a lecturer at Makerere University in the College of Veterinary Medicine and More Resources and Biosecurity, said ELP will help ensure a generation of better young leaders of tomorrow, and they have a platform to build an impact on their character so as to be better leaders.
Now, the Emerging Leadership Program is a leadership program for handling the youth, working with the youth, so that we ensure a generation of better leaders tomorrow.
Patrick Mulindwa, an assistant lecturer at the Department of Chemistry College of Natural Sciences, said that as lecturers, they face a lot of challenges with their students, and those challenges are traced back from the failure to nurture and parent those learners who have turned out to be problematic when it comes to their character.
Personally, I confirmed that one of the cancer that is killing our students is lack of character. So this training is timely. It's been timely for the facilitators at the university, for the lecturers. It's timely because it has equipped us with the different skills and the knowledge to know how to now handle our students.
He noted that in the long run, this program will also address the challenge of sex for marks in various universities. Report compiled by Donald Kiria for the news.